Hey, everybody. Dutch Sense here. It is 9.07 a.m. Central Time on Wednesday, November 23rd, 2011. And I want to give a shout-out to Sheila Aliens for bringing this to my attention. They have contacted, or at least received a signal from, the Phobos Grunt satellite. And here's the article. The European Space Agency announced Wednesday, November 23rd, a ground station in Australia heard signals from Russians marooned Phobos Grunt Mars mission. Now, they go on to say that it's probably not going to reach Mars, and they're going to have to find some other solution. But as it stands right now, they did actually get a signal. So that's good news. Here's a shot of it. Of course, it's a large satellite. It's carrying a lot of toxic fuel, for those of you who don't know the situation. This satellite spiraled out of control after it was launched, and they weren't able to contact it. They had something like a 7-minute window each time it was flying over to communicate with this thing. So they were worried it was going to come back down to Earth, and all the toxic fuel on board would, of course, explode in the air. I think it was tetrazine or hydrazine. So anyways, this is the link up top here. I'll put it down below, and much love. It's good news. So hang in there, folks.